happened to you?
Hey, V.
V. Got something for you. Dunno if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
You'll lose Orphean. Remember that samurai graffiti in Haywood where the bakery used to be? Uh-huh. Got painted over a while ago, but yeah. Johnny was holding the Orphean there. Nice one.
Where'd you find it? It's like fresh off the shelf.
Bought it. Private collection. Always like to have everything down to the last detail.
Gets too obsessed at times, but gotta respect her hustling.
How about you tell me what happened with Henry?
Ancient history. Kept falling into all sorts of crap, then I'd have to dig him out.
Got tired of getting your hands dirty all the time.
All wrong. Managed to get him a gig with a decent band. Henry quit using, got his shit together. Things were going great. So he booted me out of his life.
What happened next?
You get off on this sort of drama? He ditched me. Partied with his new pals for a month. Then they tossed him out because he started acting up again. Ran into him on the street. Total mess. Gonk even fainted for effect. A tug at my heartstrings.
What'd you do?
Left him right there, and made damn sure he couldn't find me again.
How you feeling ahead of the show?
Weird. Like, I'm about to pretend to be myself. Plus, Johnny's out. Never thought I'd say I missed the bastard, but I damn well do.
Thanks for putting the gig together.
Please. Carrie couldn't twiddle his own asshole without my help.
Silverhand was probably the same.
Worse. At least Carrie did what I told him to do, kept out of my hair.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true, because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
Right. Can't let that full house down.
Honestly, got no idea who these people are.
Just strays. Carrie didn't want word to get around.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
You think the media caught wind of this?
For sure. Hyenas.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? Ain't he good?
He's fine, just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time, just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again?
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big night.
I got a feeling Nancy didn't think I can keep up with him.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
I don't know. Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Now you mention it?
It's getting worse. Maybe this gig isn't worth it?
Fine, go out and play. I'll just sit back, tend to my bleeding ears.
Okay, fine. You got me. Have fun.
There you are. This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed of
Chill, June. She's in the same boat as you. Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaken under control.
Think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
Crowd got you stressed.
Fuck you.
And missed you too. All right, let's do this.
This is fucked up.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, and whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Wanna do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here, take it as a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here, but I still plan on playing.
Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now. Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
That was the gig.
Helloprene. Samurai's found its new groove.
Damn shame I had to miss it.
Eh, you can still come to my show.
No, you shouldn't have. Really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me?
Yeah.
And earlier... And
never mind. Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later. Back to work, then.
Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad care's gone off.
Guess he had somewhere to be. Badly.
Probably writing a new song as we speak.
Isn't that what you wanted? To make him feel better?
Better, but not that good.
Johnny, don't ever leave me again. I can't live without you.
A little of that could go a long way.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
Hey, finally.
Hey, V.
And here we are.
Picking up very chill vibes.
I was just thinking of you. And before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes.
V, looking good? How's Virtue Tuning going? Scroll anything preem lately?
Depends what you call preem. Does smut count?
Guess I kinda have to be into a little bit of everything. When it comes to virtues, I'm mostly in it for the intel.
You mean seeing who killed who using what?
Yeah, something like that, but you see it differently. For you, it's art. Always wondered, why the smut industry?
Isn't it obvious? 2 minutes of real feels a week's pay.
Sure, but I thought someone like you wouldn't be into the whole objectification thing.
Objectification? Not in my virtues. My actors love what they do, and that's why everyone wants to feel them. Can't fake old school emotions.
How'd you get into virtues anyway?
I always had a techie streak, ever since I was a little kid. When I felt my first virtue, I was like, hey, I can make this way better. So I tried, and I did.
And then it just snowballed from there.
Something else I wanted to talk about.
Got all the time in the world.
What's new with the mocks?
Susie isn't giving me the time of day, as usual.
Couldn't you replace Susie and lead the mocks?
No way in hell. I'll stick with tuning virtues, thank you very much. If you haven't noticed, I'm not much of a people person.
How'd you hook up with the mocks in the first place?
I thought Susie and the gang could really change something in this city. I believed in them.
Winded up business as usual?
I mean, I wouldn't go that far. Few Joy Toys' lives really change for the better thanks to them.
Got another question on my mind.
Shoot.
Come here.
Now for some fun.
If I wasn't always on the move, you and I could spend more time together. Enjoy life.
Quality over quantity, V. Just focus on tying up all your loose ends. Then you and I are leaving this city once and for all.
Try to. Helps to keep it at the back of my mind.
Guarantee it does. People already say I've got a bounce in my step.
Let's talk for a little while longer, before I have to delta somewhere.
Right.
Still think about leaving Night City?
Yeah, someday. But as of right now, a reason to stay. Awesome. Let's go.
It was nice.
Don't make trouble. Be trouble. Where there's smoke, there's...
See you soon.
Militech has already announced a retaliatory strike on.
Thank you. pushing. There's enough for everyone.
Hey, V, about to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Just a sec. Be right back. Thanks for your concern.
Come on.
Start this rodeo.
Set it out. Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set it up. Alrighty, how many we got? Just six? Goddamn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get worked up. Ready? Three. Two. Hey, the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? Said small caliber only.
Must be in my other jacket.
And that's why you keep your gun in a holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, Toon. Chill. Going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. Three. Two. One. Target, not the wall. Looking good, Rudy. Go, go, go. Halfway there, V. Get a grip, for fuck's sake. The hell was that, Lisa? Forget your glasses? Seconds. Last chance, V! Ah, nothing like the smell of powder and hot lead. Stop! Everyone stop! We're done! First place, Rudy. And second, Lisa. Rest of you hacks are a disgrace! For crying out loud! Sorry, V. Thought you'd cream the company. Competition, but guess you're not as sharp as I thought.
The district formally
clearly having an off day.
No, the feeling. Been having a bad day for a decade now. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Fuck! Gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. See you around.
The canine ownership tax will increase to 1,000.
Thank you.
So did you get that loan in the end? Thank you so much.
I'm gonna strike before
here
I do.
Here for a fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me.
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No. You don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double.
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer. Stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks. And now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
My bodies do everything together. Everything.
Really do everything together? Even under the sheets?
I have one girlfriend for both bodies. If that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No. She's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Bitch.
Fine. But we're raising the stakes.
Fair. See no problem with that. So?
Can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Stop! Stop! I give up!
And you... had enough like your brother or hungry for more?
That ain't my brother. Oh, that's me. Jesus, what's so hard to understand? Here, your winnings. Stop talking to yourself!
Listen, out of curiosity, you guys can read each other's thoughts?
No. Same person, same thoughts. If that weren't the case, I'd be on schizoid meds.
Incredible. Well, good to see you transition from circus ring to boxing ring.
Give me a break.
Hey, sure the Ripper didn't swap anything else out? Felt like I was fighting against four left hands.
Fuck you!
Thank you.
motherfucker. Tetronica Loga's right there. The SPT-32 Brad.
Best got a fight here. You buck?
In the flesh. Looking at you's making my wallet wet. Yo, I'm putting all I got against you.
No lack in confidence, I say.
And I'll show you why. This arm's military issue. Titanium bones, carbon fiber. Could punch a hole through a tank if I wanted. So, we got a deal? What's that piss I smell dripping down your leg?
This rifle? Grad, as you said. Where'd you get it?
A little souvenir from when I served. Why?
I'm just curious. Heard that was a limited series. Only 300 manufactured, KGB issue.
Well, well. I see I got a gun enthusiast on my hands. But we ain't here to talk iron. We're here to break bones and crack chrome. So, you accept my offer or not?
I don't, no. I'll raise you instead.
Told you already. I'm laying out all I got.
Toss in the sniper. That is, unless you're scared.
Of you? I don't give a fuck about you. Done. Rifle's on the tape. Follow me. You ready? Not too scared, are you, Buttercup?
Look forward to it.
Like that? You like getting your ass beat, huh?
Rip that tongue out. Come on. Hand over the rifle.
Over my rotten meat. Get her!
Here we go! You want a piece of this?
N54 ニュース。
feet. Get all that shit I said to you. Eddies will hit your pocket soon. And should I mention there'll be a bonus? Enjoy!
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. Got your back, Jefferson, not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time.
You said you were looking for work.
And
you
say,
Czar. I'm here for my
no,
fight.
No, this isn't work.
Yeah, that's me.
Have you ever thought what would happen to us if we lost you? Mm-hmm. And the worst father in Night City.
Michaela, baby, I know what I'm doing. You gotta
trust... I'm not talking to you. First you spent a fortune on Chrome, and now... I give up. Beat some sense into him for me, okay? He needs a good lesson.
Michaela. Michaela, wait for fuck's sake! Listen, I need a lot of scratch and fast. That's why I'm only taking serious wagers. I'm putting my ride on the line. Either you match it in cash, or you can forget about the fight.
All right, let's talk. What's the car?
A real gem, a tuned-up 2056 Classic, but with only 20,000 miles on her. No dings, no patch jobs.
Huh? And stolen?
No, none of that. She's legit. Give you my word. Listen, you don't like the deal? Don't take it. Just don't drag this out. Time is money, and I'm running out of both.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, I'll match it. We good?
All good. Let's go. So bare hands only, right? No pulling any mono wires or mantis blades out of your ass?
Right.
I asked, because the last guy I fought tried to surprise me with long spurs. Anyway, you ready to start?
Yep. Ready to rumble.
Careful now. I don't fuck around.
Ha!
Sorry, shit.
Not another word. Hand over the stupid keys and let's go home.
Here. Spoiler for me.
Rumors of activists kidnapped by unmarked AVs have been proven false. We treat your First Amendment.
Keep it. Everything. Won't take anything from you.
You... I mean, really?
Not my type of joke.
Listen, I don't know how to thank you.
Just don't lose what you still got left.
Don't intend to. Oof, you dodged one there, huh?
Uh-huh. Pendejos have all the luck. Any ideas for a name?
Something with a V.